You are listening to 101.75 FM Payap Radio. For questions or comments about our show, give us a call at 053-850-256. Or check us out on our Facebook page at facebook.com/PayapRadio.
One point seven five FM Payap Radio. Good afternoon, everyone. It's 2 PM in northern Thailand, and welcome to the LEC show. LEC stands for Language Enhancement Center. My name's Mark Hefner, and I'm your host this afternoon for the next hour of music, talk, news, weather, and more. LEC is a language enhancement center at Payap University, where we teach languages to adults and children in order to help them communicate with people around the world. The LEC strives to be the first choice in people's minds when they think about learning a second language. The LEC is currently enhancing English and Thai abilities, but soon, very soon, we'll start teaching Chinese and Japanese. If you or anyone you know is interested in attending language classes at Payap to enhance your English, Thai, or Chinese abilities, check out our website at lec.payap.ac.th to find out when classes will start. Also, each week we will ask a language trivia question, which we will answer at the end of the show. Today's language trivia question is, what is the most common word in the English language? So you got a lot to choose from. So let's start today's show with Chris Tomlin and God's Great Dance Floor on 101.75 Payap Radio. to the LEC show, 101.75 Pipe Radio. That was Chris Tomlin and God's Great Dance Floor. Weather for the Thailand Meteorological Department for Chiang Mai, Northern Thailand, calls for sunny skies with highs around 38 and early morning lows around 26 with a 30% chance of rain. Tomorrow will be a little bit cooler at 37. Currently it's cloudy and 35 degrees at 101.75 Payap Radio. Is your English ready for the ASEAN community? Communicating in English in the ASEAN community creates opportunities not available in other languages because ASEAN agreements bring in a new era of international trade and cooperation. The Intensive English Program at Payap University's Language Enhancement Center offers intensive English classes for basic, intermediate, and advanced levels of study to help prepare you to be able to communicate across the ASEAN community. 180 hours of intensive English for 3 hours a day, 4 days a week will help give you the skills you need to succeed in ASEAN. Summer classes start May 30th and run through July 16th. For more information, check out our website at lec.payap.ac.th. The LEC will be opening up new offices on the Khao Narawat campus in front of McCormick Hospital. The fourth floor of the Payap University College of Music will host the new Language Enhancement Center offices, where we will enhance language abilities in English, Thai, Chinese, Japanese, as well as offer classes on language proficiency testing, such as IELTS, TOEFL, TOEIC, or HSK, and JLPT. If you'd like to sign up for language classes in the LEC, check out our website at lec.payap.ac.th for details on how to sign up and when classes will start. Up next is Building 429, and right beside you on 101.75 Payap Radio.
I felt it.
Are you worried your English skills are not strong enough to study in an international program at a university? No problem. Payap University's new Foundation Studies program will help you prepare to study in an international environment. With TOEFL entrance requirements between 450 and 500, first-year Foundation Studies students will study courses such as English reading, English listening and speaking, and English paragraph writing, and more to prepare them to study in an international program at Payap University. At the end of the first year, Foundation Studies students will transfer 21 credits into the international undergraduate degree of choice. Students are now being accepted for the first semester 2016, which starts August 1st. For more information, check out the Payap University International College website at ic.payap.ac.th. Payap Radio. That was Mercy Me in the Blink of an Eye. Weather from the Thailand Meteorological Department for the Chiang Mai in Northern Thailand calls for sunny skies and partly cloudy as well, with highs around 38 degrees and early morning lows around 26. 30% chance of rain. Tomorrow will be a little bit cooler at 37. Currently it's a bit cloudy and 35 degrees at 101.75 Payap Radio.
away. I'm just a breath away, losing my faith today. I am just a man, not superhuman. Someone save me from the hate. It's just another war, just another family torn.
I need a hero. University International College offers fully accredited international bachelor's and master's degree programs taught 100% in English. Internationally diverse, the student body is made up of students from 30 different countries and teachers from 20 different countries. The International College has a competitive international curriculum, similar to curriculums in Western countries, teaching programs like International Business Management, Information Technology, English Communication, MBA, TESOL, Linguistics, and much more. For more information, check out our website at ic.piap.ac.th.
Payap University International College, as well as the Language Enhancement Center, are already taking applications for those who want to study in either the IC or the LEC through the rest of the year. The LEC has classes starting May 30th and runs through the middle of July, while the IC will open classes on August 1st, 2016 for bachelor's and master's degrees taught 100% in English. Remember, classes start May 30th, 2016 for the LEC and August 1st for the IC. Applications are being accepted today. For more information on classes and prices, check out the International College website at ic.piap.ac.th or the LEC website at lec.piap.ac.th, or give us a call here at Payap Radio at 053-850-256. Up next on 101.75 is Falling Up and Broken Heart on the LEC show on Payap Radio.
Unfold a healing, find its way through. 50 times I take another breath with an ambience of nothing left. So heal my heart, bring down your love. These waters bring me back to life. Father, traced and faceless, will I learn to let go? Take me to the heights where love controls. Far away from home but feel so close. This empty heart of mine will fall inside and bring me back to
as we mentioned earlier, the LEC will be opening up a second office in the second half of 2016 on the fourth floor above Payap University's Music Academy on the Kalnarawat campus. Thai, English, and Chinese will initially be offered, with more languages added later. Currently, we're taking applications for language instructors in English, Thai, Chinese, Japanese, and Korean. If you or someone you know can teach one of these languages and is interested in teaching in the LEC, give us a call at 053-850-256 or go to our website at lec.payap.ac.th to find out how you can be part of the LEC. Work visas and work permits provided as needed. One more look at the weather from the Thailand Meteorological Department for Chiang Mai in northern Thailand calls for cloudy skies, sunny skies, cloudy skies, highs around 38, early morning lows around 26 with a 30% chance of rain. Tomorrow will be cooler at 37 degrees. Currently it's cloudy and 35 degrees at 101.75 Payap Radio.
He said, I've been where you've been before, down every Is your English ready for the ASEAN community? Communicating in English in the ASEAN community creates opportunities not available in other languages because ASEAN agreements bring in a new era of international trade and cooperation. The intensive English program at Payap University's Language Enhancement Center offers intensive English classes for basic, intermediate, and advanced levels of study to help prepare you to be able to communicate across the ASEAN community. 180 hours of intensive English for 3 hours a day, 4 days a week, will help give you the skills you need to succeed in ASEAN. Summer classes start May 30th and run through July 16th. For more information, check out our website at lec.payap.ac.th.
Up next on the Lex Show is Thousand Foot Crutch and War of Change on 101.75 Payap Radio.
Take up my cross, not be afraid.
Is it true what they say? The words are
101.75 FM Payap Radio. That was Toby Mac and One Phenomenon. That's our end of the show music, which means it's trivia time on Payap Radio. And as far as I know, no one called in to answer our question when we asked at the beginning of the show, what's the most common word in the English language? The being the key word there is the most common word in the English language. T-H-E. The most common word in the English language. This week's trivia comes from Oxford Dictionaries, where language matters, at www.oxforddictionaries.com. That's all for this week on the LEC show, and as always, this show could not have been done without Mr. Golf, our sound engineer. Thank you very much, Mr. Golf. You are the man. Questions and comments about today's show should be sent to the Language Enhancement Center at LEC at payap.ac.th. Don't forget to like our Facebook page at facebook.com/payaplec. Our show returns again every Wednesday from 2 to 3 p.m. Thanks for joining us. Have a great rest of the week. Stay cool. Goodbye, everyone.